That's a look at the backside of a fabulous Moolah, the world's women's champion. And this is a non-title matchup. The fabulous Moolah squaring off against her opponent, Miss Sheri Martel, at 135 pounds. Gives away about 10 pounds to Miss Moolah. Now, there have been some tough competitors in the past, both in the male and female division. I think Miss Moolah is one of the toughest. Here we go. Miss Moolah wants Sheri Martel to head back to a neutral corner so that she can enter the ring. And Miss Martel brings Moolah in the hard way. Moolah for the ride. Martel covering and count it two. So the fabulous Moolah's had a few anxious moments. But now it's Miss Martel having a problem.
Well, I tell you, Vince, she is mean. Moolah has been around for a long time. She's been lady champion for a long time, and she doesn't let no one push her around. Whether it's a man or whether it's a woman, she don't let nobody push her around.
I would think the fabulous Moolah would do well against some of the men wrestlers in the World Wrestling Federation. Some of them, anyhow. She's a tough one. Cover. Only two. Uh-oh. Now, you know that had to be intentional. And Miss Martel is going to take advantage of the situation. Well, I'm not too sure who's covering whom in this case.
Referee's trying to get away from there.
Dick Worley is definitely... Dick Worley's getting the worst of this. He's kicked. He's hooked by a leg. Dick Worley's taken over. The fabulous Willis on him. And Sheri Martel, they could, put the three count on him.
They could get disqualified for something like that. Moolah trying to get out of there.
But see the way Moolah distracts attention when she's in trouble like that. She knew she was in trouble. Right away she went for the referee and she just hung on. Miss Moolah would like to shake hands and start all over again, perhaps. Locking up now with Sheri Martel. Takes her over. Nice takedown.
Moolah with a just about incomplete short arm scissor.
Moolah down a moment ago.
Well, I tell you, some of the girls.
What a punch that was by Moolah. Blatant choke hold by the fabulous Moolah.
But what a pull of hair. I don't know some of these girls, how they
right into the throat again. And again. And Dick Worley breaks it up quite nicely. Kick by Sheri Martel. Trying to get to the top rope. Oh, it's missing.
Oh.
Miss Moolah with a victory. But with more than a few anxious moments in the match,